Here's John John. Welcome you to the subscribers, the followers, ladies and gentlemen, friends and foes.
Still cruising around
Hollywood. I'm going to show you that great homeless game. Stay with me.
Help out with a lot of the current issues of the day, whether it's homeless or AIDS or whatnot. They've always been on the forefront of whatever the issue or tragedy or disaster at hand is. So stay with me. You can take a peek. What it looks like. Thank you. So they've been still housing these gentlemen here. He's been here quite a long time. This is right at the corner. And it used to be spread out a lot further. Not sure why it's not. Stay with me. You'll see a little bit more up front here. There's a G, another G wagon.
They'll just spread it wherever they can. Now there's a fortress here off to the right. This gentleman has his own address. This may be the most fortified camp there is around right here. So he's got his own address. He's got a security seat. Take you around it. It's basically a one-man island. I noticed it early. Great place. It's got danger signs up. And it's basically just a little one-man island. And I'll cruise around it and you can check it out. And if you wanted to currently see this, it's right off the highway. It's worth shooting, so I thought I would grab it for you. Church. Okay, this would be the east side of it. Detained. Right. Take you to his front door. I believe his front door faces Highland Avenue. Not too sure. He uses some synthetic grass. Ultimate treehouse, would you say?
Beautiful.
Nice door. He's got it all framed in. He's being water conservative, using the synthetic grass instead of the real grass. He's using an existing tree, which is great. He's got street front property basically on Franklin and Highland Avenue for free. Did you top him? I don't think so. I don't think you're going to match this gentleman. John John loves the truth, so he's giving it to you. So basically, you're going to pay $2,500 for a one-bedroom right here. When you don't get a tree in your front yard, he gets a tree in his front yard all for free. Stay with me. The Magic Castle is just right down the street. Okay. And that's that Gothic design, United Methodist Church. Here's what you'll see. Take it up a little closer. Can't really pan back, but you can see a synthetic grass. Did a really good job. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. And we'll see how close this is to the high rent district.
you. I'm going to take this down to Hollywood and Highland. Stay with me. Theaters, Kodak, everything right here. Hollywood and Highland, that's how close that homeless camp is. Mayweather, Floyd, gonna start investing in Hollywood. Yeah, no, I thought that might be Mr. Bryant, but it's not. Stay with me. I'll show you where Floyd's going to invest right here. Looks like he's going to throw some of his money out right here. So look for that one to materialize, okay? It is money. This is chump change. So yeah, so it's fitness and boxing. All right. He's got all the bags up. There you go. Hollywood Boulevard, Hollywood Highlands. So that's how close that camp was. And here's some other guys that are just chilling. Great place to panhandle. Appeal to Pity. Great corner right here to use the Appeal to Pity.
Oh,
back up to Orange. Straight up is the Magic Castle right around the corner from the Man's Chinese. Take it back up. Here's a Hollywood Biltmore. Old historic, kind of mid-century looking. Nice architecture.
July 11th, 2021. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Staying with me. John out.